Hey everybody, day 2!
Ja, dag 2!
Dag 2, Target 2! Nino, Jan, Remy, Claudia, Robert. We're going to the Globen, because that's where we're going to meet the team. And then we're going to start the first rehearsals.
And the tram is coming!
The tram is only 2 stops away from the hotel towards the Globen. So I don't know if you can see it, but it's here, it's there. We're walking to the meeting now. And then it's on! Robert just finished his rehearsal. He now got 2 tracks, right? Which one? Which ones?
Triathletic. Oh, I have a part of the circuit.
Yeah.
And another one.
Which one?
Not gonna tell ya.
So that's a surprise. Claudia has been working on her choreo, Remy as well, and Nat chilled with the Dutchies.
Yes.
Yeah, but she's Kiwi.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah.
Alright, so here's a little debrief about day 2. I didn't see the Dutchies that much today because everybody was kind of busy. I met with the grid team. I met Aaron, Ben, Marcus, and Peter. It's us 5 who will be filming strength on Saturday and plyo and cardio on Sunday. I will be presenting in both grit and plyo.
So we're having lunch here with the team. Here's my homegirl Nyla. And we're in the Globen, and this is where we're gonna film Shabam 23. Check this. Talking about some huge. I think I'm gonna feel like Metallica or something on stage. So now I'm getting a little bit nervous.
So Jan, what did you do today?
We did the second balance practice. So we did a class by 4 times by now.
Okay.
And rehearsed our scripts and cleaned the moves.
Okay.
Yeah, that's basically what we did.
And what did you do?
I slept in.
That's good.
Until like 9 o'clock. That's like the first time in a week after Amsterdam 1.
Sometimes you need that, right?
Oh, I needed that, yeah. Can you tell? Okay, and in an hour I'll start my Body 5 training with the Body 5 team. So I'm gonna practice a little and that's it.
Yeah. And I just went through grit rehearsal with Marcus.
Hey.
And Peter and Erin and Ben, and we're gonna teach strength soon, right?
Strength
at 4 o'clock.
Wacht, dat veel serieus. Dan moet je gewoon eerst wegwaaien. Dan moet je knippen.
Ja, voel je de druppels?
So Robert, how did your preparation go?
Very well.
It was awesome, right?
Yeah, it is awesome. What are you doing? No, it's good to go on your back.
Yes, you it's really good to go on your back. In Holland we have this saying, it's really good to fall on your mouth.
Back. Yeah, but then...
But now we don't know anything, so give the viewers some ideas. How did it go?
Are you allergic to flowers?
Nee, oh, okay. Okay. It's
a little bit faster.
Yeah, we don't
have I'm already filming for like 55 seconds.
No, but it's quite a challenge because I'm wearing 2 hats this release. And
2 heads
two
or
hats,
2 hats?
Like, okay. like with the cap.
Yeah,
know?
Yeah, 2 caps.
So we just finished Shabam rehearsal 23, the first rehearsal, and oh my god, so much left to do. But hey, we still got 4.5 days, so see what happens. Got Nuno in the back, a homegirl Nyla, Kimu and Rach, and Alex will be here soon. So looking really forward to showing you guys this release.
We like it. Hello, this is the end of day three.
Zal ik even wat leuke spreekwoorden?
Hello, we're doing this in English.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Yes. So it's the end of day three. We're walking back to the hotel. We just had dinner. And the day is still not done, right?
No.
Robert is gonna teach his tracks to me.
Yep.
And Jan is gonna observe.
Yeah.
No, Jan's joining.
Jan is joining too.
And
who wants... click like if you want Jan to join Body Step. We all wearing the same jacket. Do you see that?
Yeah.
That's really stupid. Okay.
Awesome twins.
But it was a really good day. Jan, how did your day go?
Yeah, great.
Easy. How was your day?
Great.
Yeah, my day was great as well. I think that's how guys have to communicate. Like, how was your day? Yeah,
sure,
good.
Sure.
How was it at work? Also good.
Here is the one and only Robert Klock.
Okay, so it's the end of day three. It's the rehearsal day two, actually.
Yeah.
But we've been here since Sunday, so it's the end of day three. How's it going?
Yeah, I think it's going well.
Are you on?
Yeah, I think we are on track with the whole team, but it's still a challenge to do some different things that you are used to. So
yeah, definitely.
We would like to be fresh and to do other stuff than you normally do.
Yeah. Yeah. So what were the cool things about today?
I think some little breakdowns on some stuff in your script or some stuff with the choreo that you really helps you to learn again.
Yeah.
So that's the point that you need to get better in your script,
yeah,
get better in your choreo, to get better in the moves. So yeah.
And now it's sort of just practicing, right?
Yeah.
Mine, we had the run through strength, which was good.
Yeah, yeah.
So we taught it today. The script for strength is coming together pretty well, I think, and now it's just practicing.
Cool.
Excited for the next days?
Yeah, tomorrow we will be fitting clothing.
Clothing, yeah!
That's always good, because it's Reebok, right?
Yeah, and so, it's a new range, right?
I hope.
No, I actually know, it's a new range. Yeah, so it's stuff that we don't have yet. So tomorrow, day four.
Yeah, but it's actually day three in training.
Yeah, 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 but day four in Stockholm.
Okay, it's Wednesday tomorrow, right?
Wednesday.
I always lose the number
check
of days.
Yeah, I know.
Check of days.
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow.
Bye bye.
Bye.